convolution. Already in previous video we have discussed the convolution and which is useful for finding the output of the system based on the input given, that is x of n. Now the convolution, the types of convolution is, first type of convolution is linear convolution and second type is circular convolution. So we have two types of convolutions, linear and circular. So we can calculate it by the methods, linear convolution by using time domain formula method, graphical method and tabular method, and circular convolution using matrix method and tabular method. So here we will calculate the convolution by using tabular method. Given x of n is 1, 3, 2, 5 and h of n is given as 3, 2, 5, 6, and we have to find the convolution by tabular method. This is the shortest method or shortcut method for finding the convolution. First of all, you have to write x of n and h of n in this way: x of n, the first element of x of n, then second, then third, then fourth, and then h of n vertically and x of n horizontally. So h of n first element, second, third and fourth. So after writing x of n and h of n, multiply each element of x of n with h of n, and whatever multiplication we are getting, so you have to write in the concerned cell. So this 3 and this 1 is multiplied, the answer is written. Answer is written here. Now this 3 and this 3 multiplied, answer will be written here as a 9. Then next 3 and this 2, 3 into 2, 6, the answer is written in a third cell, concerned cell. So you have to write in each concerned cell. So this 15 means 5 multiplied by 3. So you have to write each, or you have to multiply each element with the concerned element, and the answer of multiplication should be written here. Now next 6, 2 into 3, 6, 2 into 2, 4, 2 into 5, 10. 5 into 1, 5, 5 into 3, 15, 5 into 2, 10, 5 into 2, 5, 25, 6, 6, 18, 20, 12, and 30. So you have to write, or you have to calculate all the multiplications one by one. So this is the second step of multiplying each element with other element of x of n or h of n and write the into concerned cell. Then next step is you have to group the elements like diagonally, you have to group. So this is the group, first group of 3, then 2, 9, then 5, 6, 6, then 6, 5, 15, 4, 15, 18, 10, 10, 12, 25, 30. You have to group like that in a diagonal way. After grouping it, you have to add the elements in the group. So here only one element 3, so that first answer is 3. Here there are two elements, so the addition is 2 plus 9, so addition is 11. Then 5 plus 6 plus 6, 6 plus 6, 12 plus 5, so that is 17, so answer is 17. So accordingly, you have to add all the elements, and that is nothing but your linear convolution by using tabular method.